second prize goes to the true genius in electrical engineering, mapping out an entire subworld of wiring, an interface only handleable by one, namely, Kevin, the neighbor, presented today with the Let There Be Light Award.